Floating foam valve is designed and manufactured according to API-6D GB-T12237 and applied to various pipelines of class 150 to class 1500 or PN2.0 to PN26.0. Foam valve had the following advantages. 1. Small fluid resistance. The resistance coefficient equal to the same length pipeline. Pass the bore when full open. Clean up the pipeline. 2. Had the function of fire safe, anti-static, prevent the stem from flying out and etc. Simple structure, small size, lightweight. 3. Reliable seal. Teflon is widely used as sealing surface material for soft sealing bow valve. The sealing surface of hard sealing bow valve is sprayed with tungsten carbide. Good sealing performance, widely used in the pipeline system of oil and natural gas. 4. Easy to operate, open and close quickly. Rotate 90 degrees from full open to full close, easy to control remotely. 5. Easy to maintain, simple structure, floating seed ring, easy to replace. 6. When the valve is full open or full close, the body and the sealing surface of the seat isolates from the medium. Will not erode the sealing surface when the medium goes through. 7. The body can be forged or cast according to the requirement. 8. Floating bow valve is simpler than training bow valve. Lower manufacturing cost, but the headstock force is strong, generally applied to the small size pipeline.